Hello, welcome to my new video. Today with this with Battle Royale and Battle Royale 2 in this two old special editions, tin special editions, tin boxes from UK. The black for Battle Royale 2 and metallic for Battle Royale 1 with these damages. Well, they're really old. It's really beautifully embossed, especially the first one. This not that much. They are both similarly structured with a keep case and some goodies. So here's what's inside. First the keep cases. This is a two disc, of course, two disc DVD edition because they're really old. I suppose somewhat 2005 or something. So here the black keep case for the Battle Royale 2 with the Requiem cut and the Revenge cut and a DVD with extra features. And the extras, a booklet. Well, it's not really a booklet, it's a flyer with some infos. This card with the Battle Royale class and the island, the map of the island, Battle Royale Islands 1. And here is the same procedure for the second one. It's not really a it's really a has only one page, this flyer. And here's a booklet with some commercial material and some infos about other releases. And this is actually a poster, not really related to the Battle Royale movie, but The Devil and Daniel Johnston. Okay. And now, last but definitely not least, the absolute highlight of this those editions. If you like what I am doing, consider subscribing, it would help me a lot. They're both cenotypes of the first movie. I will show the actual cenotype a little bit later with some text, and as usual it's numbered 2617, so it's not that limited. They were really cheap, those editions. Battle Royale 2 Revenge cenotype. I suppose I bought them for somewhat about £5 or something with shipping. So it was really okay. Collectible film cell. Yeah. So this is Takeshi Kitano, character of the teacher from Battle Royale 1. And as you can see, there are really different scenes in every one, so they are, all of them are unique. Battle Royale 2, really, all of them are some random scenes. Every cenotype, every film cell is different. Yeah, cool. Well, so folks, that was actually it. Just a little unboxing of some very old editions. Let me know in the comments below what do you think about these editions and what do you think about the Battle Royale and Battle Royale 2 movies. Leave a thumb up and subscribe to my channel. Till the next time, bye bye.